sentence she dreamt. No words can ease the pain of the bereaved, the fear of the survivors, the shock of the nations. God's desire in the scriptures is for shelter to the homeless, food to the hungry, healing to the sick, justice and peace for a broken world. From the comfort of this safe place, our hearts go out to those who have lost everything. Our hearts go out to those who grieve the loss of people they love. Our hearts go out to those who face the future with fear. May our hearts, our prayers, our lives, our service be used to bring hope to those touched by conflict, to bring support to the suffering, and drive out fear with love. May our actions and